Monday, May 8th. I'm Kayla, and it's time for the Lie Lowdown. Please join us in saying our school pledge.
Today, I will be the best I can be. I will believe in myself. I will be kind and responsible. I will help my family, my school, and my community. I am proud to be a military child and an Edward A. White Lion. Hear me roar.
Let's see what's cooking for lunch. Today's lunch will be ham and cheese on hoagie rolls with lettuce and tomato, steamed carrots, diced pears, milk, and a candy piece cookie. Breakfast for tomorrow will be Pop-Tart or cereal, yogurt, peaches, apple juice, and milk. Celebrating their birthdays today: Adeline, Tegan, Cooper, and Cole.
Happy birthday!
Let's take a look at our weather for today. There's a chance of rain and thunderstorms. Today's high temperature will be 88 degrees. Now to Anchor 2 for today's top story.
Thanks, Killa. Hi, I'm Landon. Now for today's news. This week, we are celebrating Teacher Appreciation Week. Tomorrow's theme is Teachers Help Us Grow and Bloom. Here's an appreciation idea. Bring or make your teacher a flower. These ideas are optional, and you are welcome to show your appreciation in any way you like. Now please stand and say the Pledge of Allegiance with me.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's it for today's news. Catch you next time on the Lying Lowdown. Thanks for making us a part of your day.